Anywhere the shaytan are not, there is an extra amount of angels, and where the angels are present, the shayateen are not. And so they cannot both be in the same place, and it's ultimately going to be our actions that determine who's where, how many angels are around us, or how many shayateen are around us. So when we act like the angels, then we are surrounded by the angels. When we act like shayateen, or we give in to their whispering, then we're surrounded by shayateen.